It's not difficult to imagine what this door would lead us to. That faith and belief knock on this door can be anybody's guess. But what's difficult to gauge is what lies, not on the other side, but rather on the same side of this door. Looks can be deceptive, and I couldn't find a better door than the temple door of Ramgarh Heritage to describe this phrase. Because as small as it might look, the heritage that this door beholds signifies a rich legacy of respect and royalty. Just about 30 minutes away from Chandigarh railway station, and one could time travel to almost 325 years back to the exquisite Ramgarh Heritage. Lined by Nanakshahi bricked walls, this palatial structure immediately transcends us into the royal era of the Rajputs. It is a classy amalgamation of heritage and luxury, interwoven in historical elegance. The features of the Haveli are reminiscent of the pre-independence era. The present owners are descendants of Chandel Rajputs, whose original seat of power was Chanderi in Madhya Pradesh. And protecting the faith and belief of this family is this quaint temple of Radha-Krishna. This door, decorated with statues of various deities, has been guarding this temple for more than 150 years now, and it continues to be one of the major attractions of this palatial Haveli that has now been converted into a heritage hotel. Much like the door, the Ramgarh Heritage continues to signify reverence and royalty for the locals around. Legend has it that in 1687 AD, when Guru Gobind Singh Ji was moving from Paunta Sahib to Anandpur Sahib after the Battle of Bhagnani, he passed through the territory of Ramgarh. The then rulers of Ramgarh offered him a horse, a sword, and cash of rupees 500 as a mark of respect. Much like the event, this little door here commands respect, at times for faith, at times for legacy, and at times for the history that it has witnessed.